It really all comes down to numbers. Hyenas live in a matriarchal society, so the girls rule, and they live in pretty big troops. So if they're out with a lot of other hyenas and they take down a kill and like three lions show up, hyenas are going to chase the lions away. But if it's vice versa, the lions are going to chase the hyenas away. Our guys are, could I say, they're geriatric. They're 20 years old, which is very old for a hyena. They're also about 20% smaller than your females are going to be. It's actually really cool. The lowest ranking female in the troop actually has more testosterone than the highest ranking male in the group. And their dominance is inherited. So the matriarch's pops will be the next matriarch if they're females. They are pretty, their infant size rate is pretty high, but it's not the parents killing them like it normally is, it's siblings killing each other. So if there's two females, especially if it's a matriarch, they're going to kill each other. So they're pretty intense that way. They look really funny. The first time, actually, that we anesthetized one of these guys while I was here, we anesthetized, went in, put him on the gurney, took him out over to the hospital that we have, and he got there and put him on the table, and his leg fell off the gurney, and I thought that we broke his leg.